are we looking at here? Oh, the beach bowl looks good. Okay. Hello. I'd like a beach bowl, please. Thank you. May I have a beach bowl? Hi. May I have a beach bowl? Thank you. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, perfect. Could I have a beach bowl? Could I have a beach bowl? No. Hi. Could I get a beach bowl? Could I have a beach bowl?
Hello. Beach bowl, please.
Hello.
Get a beach bowl, please.
Like a beach bowl.
Hi.
Could I have a beach bowl? I get a.
May I please take whoever's next? Hi. Hi. Welcome to Happy Bowls. How can we help you today?
Can I have the?
So would you like the Montauk bowl or a poke bowl? What would you like?
No. May I have the
Young and Reckless, maybe?
No. May I have the
You want the Montauk bowl, right?
Montauk bowl.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much. We'll call you once it's ready, okay?
Julie. Hi. My name is Julie.
Dear Miss Roberts, on behalf of the entire staff at the Food for Friends and Families organization, we would like to commemorate you for your admirable service and dedication to helping those less fortunate by inviting you to be the keynote speaker at our annual FFF convention. We hope you can make it and look forward to your response. Sincerely, FFF.
Ah.
Oh my God.
Got you.
You scared me.
Hey, thanks for the juice. So what do you want to meet about?
I was asked to make a speech at the FFF convention as a keynote.
That's really, that's so sick. I'm so proud of you. You've done so much to get to this. You've been in the organization for so long. Yeah, I can be a plus one from the stands. I'll be cheering you up from there. That'd be so fun.
Ethan.
What?
I'm not gonna do it.
Julie, why? You have to do it. You owe it to yourself and the organization. Why won't you?
I just can't.
Why? Julie, why?
I just can't.
Why? Julie, you
have to do it. How am I supposed to do this if I can't even say my own name?
Dear FFF, I regret to inform you that I cannot attend this year's annual convention. I would like to thank the entire board for their consideration and offer to make me the keynote speaker. It truly means a lot. Thank you for understanding, Julie Roberts.
Excuse me, miss. Do you know how to get to Washington Square Park from here?
Yeah. You're gonna want to make a right here on 4th Street, and then a left on Ambassador.
Perfect. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
Dear FFF, I would like to apologize for the email sent earlier today. If it is not too late, I would be honored to speak at this year's convention. I do hope that it is not too late and that you might disregard my previous email. Thank you, Julie Roberts.
Hi, is Julie, and I'm a proud member of the FFF
organization. My name is Julie, and I'm a proud member of the FFF organization.
It's an honor and privilege to be
this organization is the world to me.
I love what they do for me.
My name is Julie Selective.
Hi.
This year's
community.
My name is Julie.
This organization is the world to me.
My name is Julie.
I love
my name is Julie.
Hi. My name is Julie.